will solve problems number 2, 3, and 4, and I make them as one because it is all about verifying identities. So, I will solve problem number 2. Tan A, sec A, cos A, tan 90 degrees, minus A is equal to cot A. Tan A is equal to sine A over cos A. Sec A is equal to 1 over cos A. Cot A is equal to cos A over sine A. Cos A remains the same, and tan 90 degrees minus A is equal to cos A over sine A equals cot A. So, cancel sine. So, what remains is cos A over sine A, which is equals to cos A and makes it correct. So, we move to problem number 3. Cos squared alpha times 1 plus tan squared alpha is equal to 1. So, cos squared alpha remains cos squared alpha over 1, and 1 plus tan squared alpha is sec squared alpha according to the trigonometric relation through Pythagorean theorem. So, sec squared cos squared alpha over 1 and secant squared alpha is equal to 1 over cos squared alpha. So cancel, and 1 is equal to 1, which makes it correct. So we move to the third problem, which is sec y plus tan y is equal to over cos y plus cot y is equal to sec y tan y. So we will cross multiply it. That is why we have sec y plus tan y is equal to sec y tan y times cos y plus cot y. So sec y is equal to 1 over cos y plus sine y over cos y equals 1 over cos y times sine y over cos y. So we will make this as 1. That is why we have cos y 1 plus sine y is equal to, multiply this one, that is why we have sine y over cos squared y, and get the LCD of this one. This way we have so we will get the common factor of this one, which is cos y. And after, we will cancel this cos y, sin y, and makes the identity verified. I am Shridevi C. Prudente under Engineer Christian Patrieta, Math 13C. Thank you.